We're doing we've been exploration at the moment, and we're in, well, I've just gone right to the top of the attic. I'm just having a walk around now. This is up. Hang on, I'm just doing a live video, 2 secs. Hey Bob. Right, Marie. I don't know if you can hear me, but I'm at a place in, well, I don't really want to say where I'm at because I'm a bit, what's it called? A bit dubious. We're just doing a bit of exploring at the moment. I don't know if you can see that, but that's one attic room. This is another one. Hey, Dave. I don't know if you can see this room. Some devil worship shit been going on up here. Fucking mental. I'm just gonna flip the camera around. I've gotta be quiet, so I do apologise. Just check this out on the floor. It's a pentagram. It was supposed to be a pentagram. It says. To die 666. Nah, Dave, mine, like, there's no cups here, mate. There's no cups here, mate, or drum kit, or bunk beds. What's up? Hi, Paul. So I'll just say hello to Paul. Show you a couple more. This is another room. Not very nice in here, to be fair. You've got noise. Been in that one. Join Andy and Colton now. The fucking stairs are creepy on the lane. Hello, Paul. Hi, Jim. How you doing, mate? I'm just gonna flip the camera around. Just watch out. I'm just gonna flip the camera around. So, stairway to nowhere. Hey up, Chris. I'll give you a, I don't know if you can see that. That says exit. Paul's, it's quite good, mate, to be fair. We're just looking at the moment. We ain't done any calling out or anything yet. All in. There's Andy. You have to pull a face, didn't you, dickhead? And Colton's there as well, in the doorway.
You're right.
Oh, shit. What was it? I was going to show you something, actually. Where was it? Downstairs?
For what?
That ring.
It's downstairs. Down those stairs. And the door on the left.
Oh, yeah, it's these doors, isn't it? Last house on the left.
Yeah. I was just saying. Brian was just saying that was great. He did this house up.
so blinding. Going to, I'm going to show you a room now which is fucked up. It's fucking, some bad shit's been happening in here. Right, I'm going to just turn the camera around again. Bear with me 2 seconds. We came in this room and we saw a table which is there, and then if you follow that round, somebody's in a fucking circle, or it's tried to do a circle all the way around the table. It's like some sacrifice shit, that is fucked up in the head. What do you want to do? Do you want to do some calling out while we're here or not?
Yeah.
Can't do it.
Can't do it. You've
got to
be careful, mate.
Oh no, you've got to be quiet. You don't have to shout now. The different drawings.
They're done by different. You know what? I'm seeing a lot of that in my mind.
Olive.
Yeah. This one I saw there as well.
Yeah, Paul. This one's for you, mate. Look at this. Don't go in the basement. Guess what? First fucking room we went in was a basement.
Who's Paul in?
Paul Richardson. Angels and demons fight with all night, but you're human, so run. Fucking hell. That's quite strong, actually. Check it out. It says, angels and demons fight with all night. I think that's might, not night, sorry. But you're who? You're human.
So run.
So run. Well, fuck off, mate, running. I fucking fall over if I ran.
Mate, you might lose signal going down there.
Yeah, I'm going to go and try to go down the basement, Chris. Which is... that door that says help. So if I lose signal, you know why, it's because I'm going to be down.
You go down to the woods, too.
Just stay up there for a minute. Says I'm still alive, that's cool.
Fuck me. Yeah.
There you go, Chris. Silly.
Yeah.
Yeah, went that. Hi, Meg. Went down the cellar. Just I lost signal, sorry. Colton's looking a bit anxious there in that doorway. Don't go in that room, Colt.
Why?
I don't know, I'm just saying it. Oh. It's funny.
We didn't go back upstairs or not?
Yeah, let's go. I want to do some EVP and spirit box over here, and then we just can take some pictures and fuck off.
Never. A few tablets.
What?
A few tablets.
Hi, Kitty. Okay, so we're at a place. Oh, it's just in my reflection, that scared the shit out of me. Fucking hell, yeah, it would do, wouldn't it? You see the glass pane there, top? Like that?
On this corner one?
No, it's right in the centre.
Oh, yeah.
That's it?
Yeah.
It's fucked up, that is. Alright, we're going to go and do. What did I say we're going to do?
EVP.
We'll do some calling out, and we'll do a spirit box. We'll also. I can't think what I was going to say then. And I'm first. I'm dead thirsty though.
No.
It's drawn. Yeah, so we're going back up to the attic, Chris. control of these rooms. Attic. You don't love that room?
Take your pick.
Chris, where do you think we should go, mate? Attic or on this floor? Or Meg, where do you think we should go? Kitty, any of you? We've only got three views.
They're all going to say attic, are they?
If anybody comments, let's get this upstairs. Shall I invite some people? No, you can't do that. Invite.
This is a wild job.
Give it Colin then.
Huh?
Give it Colin.
I'll call George, I'm good. Sure, I'll make it. Right. There's a battery underneath, but it's
not attached.
Nope, but it dangles.
I'll hold that as well.
Right, and that swings, so you kind of have to hold it all as well.
Hey, up, Roy. Let's get back up the attic. Heads as well. Ugh. Hate being 6 foot tall. Where's that red room? Yeah, we've gone into this room. What is what this room is? What's that? What's this? Can you see what that says?
HIP. City.
Hip City. Socket to me, ready or not. Let's get the, what are we going to do? Spirit box.
Yeah.
We've gone back to the attic, Chris. It wasn't planned, mate, or anything, so it was just ad hoc. My friend said he's seen somewhere, so we're just coming to investigate it. Don't bother with your friend, frankly. It's not bothering because it's already dusty in here, isn't it? Mm. Please. Looks like a torture bed. You gotta check this out. Give you a view of the room. Some rock quirky drawings there. Some actually decent drawings, look. Just gonna get the spirit box out. Bear with me 2 seconds. I might have to change the batteries as well. Just plonk these down a sec. Oh, fuck, smells dead nose, kid. It's not a nice house, is it? Something not right with this place.
Have you told them where we are?
No. Keep it quiet, obviously, because
yeah. Again.
What have you got?
No, it's coming from down there before you drop that.
Colton's saying he's hearing bangs from downstairs now we've come upstairs.
Definitely. 100%.
So I'll have to go back downstairs, isn't it?
You are.
Go back downstairs, isn't it?
Yeah, 100%. I had two, first one and then two.
I heard one piece that it could have been from outside, like the core.
No, there was two, so kind of dead out here.
I meant in the street. The street was just the way.
The street hasn't been moved.
What?
No one in the street's been moved.
Just going to do a quick 5-10 minute spirit box and then just take some more pictures. Walk around, take some more pictures. I took a load anyway, so I'm going to take some from the outside. Hi, Heather. Mate, do you know what I was there? Fuck you! I'm sure that you said that. I could have sworn that you said fuck you. Oh, no, you're right, mate. Got too much influence. Is there any spirit here that would like to step forward and tell me your name? Can we go up to this device in my hand? I would like a clear name. Spirit, can you tell me your name? Just either hello or help. I think you've got a... Can you not hear that? Spirit, did you just say hello to us? We invite you to come and talk to us, we mean you no disrespect. What's your name, please? No, I've been going to the wedding for the same topic. Spirit, could you step forward and tell me your name? Said to me, you just read it. Spirit, can you tell me where we are? Get that back on the camera. No, I'll tell you in a minute. Spirit, I invite you forward to come and talk to us and communicate with us. If you can't communicate with us by talking through this, come and push me. To all the people here, you can push, communicate, touch them if you need to. You gotta be open. Can you say, Spirit, can you say one of our three names, please? Did you hear that? He said it, man. Colton, clear his fucking day. Did you hear it?
Yeah, that's what I
was. Oh, please tell me all you heard that. Like, now, Spirit, if that... Oh, thank you. If that was you, can you say the other lad's name that's not doing anything? What's his name in front of me? What's his name, Spirit, please? Or can you say my name? If I stamped hard, I think you would have shit yourself. What? Oh, he's been down the stairs, mate. Spirit, where are you? Would you like to come and talk to us? They were your name. Say my name, bitch. That's what I just said. Spirit, what's my name? Can you say my name, please? Spirit, how many people are in this room now? One of the friends, Jen, has just put, I heard an evil voice say, I'm in command. Mate, you'll hear more on there than we do. Some of the stuff we miss. Spirit, I invite you to step forward and tell us your name. If you can't tell us your name, can you say one of our names? What's my name? Oh, get out and do the hooks. I've heard that voice a couple of times. Obviously, we're getting a lot of experience at the minute, so I'm looking for key answers to questions that I'm asking. I'm not listening to most of the rubbish. Spirit, I don't want to keep calling you Spirit. I'd like you to tell me your name so I can address you, who you are. Are you a female spirit? There is a female spirit. Yeah. Spirit, is your name Helen? We're just going to move into a different room. Spirit, if you want to talk to us, just wait, physical. Just said physical. God, Spirit, I'm standing by this pentagram. It says die 666. Do you know my name? What is it then, Spirit? It's how you both knew you. Could you just go... Please tell me where that. He's fucking behind you. I'm a bit weird about this one, people. It just doesn't feel. Yeah, oh yeah, but it just doesn't feel wrong. Living room. She's just said, I'm sure that said living room. So we're gonna have living room. God spirit, we'll come and find you then if you don't want to come and find us. Spirit. Spirit, tell me to stop if you want us to go into the particular room. Bear in mind, I'm going blind down here. Feels a bit uneasy here now. Bit uneasy. Spirit, would you like us to leave? We're coming down, spirit. What the fuck? Who's
talking about?
Bat? I'm just reading what Jen keeps putting. Spirit, is this a living room? Can anybody else hear it upstairs? Can you hear it upstairs? Did you hear it?
Did you hear it too?
Yeah.
Yeah, I hear it. I don't know.
So, wherever we are, it's the opposite end. Spirit, we're going to go in a minute, so if you can't come talk to us, we're going to say goodbye. Can you say goodbye? For any bad that's been happened in this place, we're sorry for that, as we don't mean you no disrespect and we mean you no harm. Spirit, can you bang upstairs if you want us to leave? Can you tell us to get out?
The papers, man, they say 1969. What's that?
No, 1970s. Spirit, we're going to say goodbye. Thank you for letting us in your house. I just said it, didn't it? Same way again. Mate, you're brave, stand them all the ball. There's all one more room, Spirit. This might not be the living room.
Pretty sure it's going around.
Of course, I'm obviously going to pop those down there. Though. This one here. We're coming in, Spirit. Come and join us. Tell us your name. What's my name? Can you say any of the other lads' names? Did you not hear that? Three fucking steps.
Yeah.
Well, just dark boys.
Yeah.
So Jen, it's really what Jen puts. She just put the dark boys then. Spirit, thank you very much for your entertainment and your hospitality. We're all going to say goodbye. Can you say goodbye for us, please? Or tell us to get out. Look. Feels really, really, really dark in this room, mate. Is that your car?
I don't know.
I'll go upstairs.
Look.
No, we'll go out the window.
Oh, yeah.
Let's go. Slam, slam, wide. Yeah, well, I'm fucking blind to see. Right. Hey, up, Meg. You wanna watch this one back, Meg? It's quite fucking. Quite a weird place. We're just gonna go and investigate if Colton's car's gone off, alarm's gone off. That doesn't sound like a car alarm, does it? Let me go out first hand. Problem is, three fucking strange lads. The alarm's going off. Gotta be careful, I'm gonna get a fucking hole.
Over there. By your car.
What?
By your car.
Oh, fucking
keep talking.
Can you grab the camera? I don't know if you can see the house. This is what I call urban exploration at its best. I've got some photos that we took, so we'll put them up. Just gonna try and clamber back to the car. You still rolling on camera?
Yeah.
It is, isn't it? Take a shot of that, mate. Just pan that.
Can't see it.
Can't see it?
Oh, slightly you can.
Should be able to with your two lights, that one, and then just that. If you go down to the woods today. Interesting place. Alright, thanks for watching, guys. I'll upload some photos and I'm going to go just over the feedback. So if anybody's picked anything up, cheers for watching. Thanks. And just going to crack on and Might even go somewhere else yet. See you in a bit. Thank you.